one, 10 push-ups.
The game is, you know, like pain.
Their fitness levels have to be supreme. They need endurance, they need power, they need strength.
The hard life is the boxer's life. It's a lot of work.
People think it's just two guys getting in the ring and just fighting, but it's not that. Boxing is considered as a science, a sweet science.
When you get in the ring, you're all by yourself. It's all about you.
One, two, down.
Keep it going.
Come on, speed.
Bum, bum, bum. We're going to look for 50 people to do the trials.
We'll be looking for the right attitude.
Hard work and dedication, that's the key.
Changes they go through, it's just incredible.
When they first come in, not knowing how to throw a jab or left, right.
Going to do things that they really didn't think they were capable of.
It will change the mindset of a person.
You have to work, hard working.
A lot of us, when the pain starts coming on, we give up. Unless you've been to that barrier, you won't know how far you can push yourself. It's not just about getting in the ring, it's changing someone's lifestyle to something better.
We're gonna see big changes.
Done.